and dancing just flex. Real flag boss, you know I just flex. Keep you posted all for your crews, you know I just flex. With local and overseas.
Yeah, so bless up, good night. Just flex, I come go now. A breaking news, so another murder in Maypen. Man beaten and thrown into tank. The Clarendon police are probing yet another murder in Maypen, where a number of killings and other shootings took place last week, including of two businessmen. This time the focus is on the circumstances surrounding the death of a man at his home in Cowpan district, Maypen in the parish on Sunday, June the 24th. The man has been identified as Horatio Williams, otherwise called Ratio or Sambo. He is believed to be about 42 years old. Reports from the Maypen police are that about 3 o'clock a.m. they were summoned to the area where it was alleged that men had gained entry to Williams' house and beat him before throwing him into a tank at the premises. Williams was removed from the tank and taken to hospital where he was pronounced dead. Jano, so bless up. Just makes a good little update. It's a 42-year-old. Is what me I say? Beaten and thrown in a tank. So three people, here I said three men killed in the parish in the last 3 days. Is what me I say? Yeah, cause today would have met the 3 days. So three person killing a Maypen, two businessmen, and now a man killed at him home. So bless up my viewers, subscribers, man, I keep up on the time, you know. Just enjoy on the night, peace, and I am out. Bless.
Me a make a link, make a link. Where you that? Pick me up, no bitch. Pimpin' say so far.